Over to the guys, Toledo trying to break a 10-game losing skid, hosting Northern Illinois. First half, Delano Deer with some aggression, hoop and one. Toledo down only 11-9. A little bit later, Anthony Wright misses. Deer does not. He goes Dunk City, UT, within 5 points. 90 seconds later, Malcolm Griffin, three ball, he gets it. He led the way with 17 points. This would go to overtime, but Toledo loses their 11th straight game, 75-70.